A shooting in Old City early this morning left a woman with extremely critical injuries. This happened around 3 a.m. on Chestnut Street near Front. Police tell us they believe this was a road rage incident and say a woman is in custody. Investigators say she claims the shooting was in self-defense.